What do the Australian Olympic and Paralympic teams have in common? We've already been vaccinated, so now it's your turn. We've done our part, now it's over to you. Do yourself a favour. Get vaccinated.